Today I'm going to show you how to set up and license ValveLink Express on your computer. This video already assumes that you have ValveLink software installed. You can click here to watch a video covering the installation. We are going to start by opening the ValveLink license wizard. You can find it under All Programs, and then by clicking on ValveLink. Double-click the license wizard to open it. The software is not currently licensed. To begin, click the New License button. You will see a couple of different ways to license the software. There is a new option under Generate License. Click that option and then check the box for Express License. Click Next. Now fill in your information. Once you've completed the form, click Next. You will now choose whether to print the registration form to fax it or to save it to a file to email it. I'm going to save it to a file. Click Save and save it to a location on your computer. I've saved the file to the desktop. Click Next. Now you've got your registration file. You need to email it to this email address, and they will process your request and send you the free ValveLink Express license. Until you get the license, click Temporary License to receive a free 60-day trial of ValveLink Solo. The temporary license provides full functionality of the ValveLink software. The license wizard will generate a license for you. Click Finish. When you get the requested license, open the ValveLink license wizard once more. Right now, the ValveLink software is just licensed with a temporary license. Click Enter License Key to use your new ValveLink Express license. If you open the text file, you can see directions for how to enter your license and the license itself. You can enter the license yourself or import it from a file. Before we do that, we are going to move the license to a more permanent location. Open your C drive and click Program Files x86. Find the ValveLink folder and move your license here. Now click the Import from File button and navigate back to the ValveLink folder on the C drive and find your license key. Highlight it and click Open. Click Next and then click the Yes checkbox to continue. Click Next again. Now click Finish to complete the licensing process. Open ValveLink and log in using Manager and Falcon. The version is now ValveLink Express. Before doing anything else, go to Customize ValveLink and create a new security group. The default admin group does not have complete access to the software, and it is important that you create a new group and user so that you have full access. I have now logged out as manager and logged back in as my new user. I've opened my FieldView Instruments tag, and ValveLink Express has limited access. You can run the setup wizard, stroke the valve, and calibrate the FieldView instrument. I will now exit the ValveLink software. If at some point you decide to step up to a full version of the software, to change from ValveLink Express to your Step Up, open the License Wizard and click the Step Up button to choose how you will upgrade the software. Contact your local area Emerson sales representative to understand how full access to the ValveLink software can help add value to your asset. We have successfully set up and licensed ValveLink Express.